Sorry, I was I, that was so funny.
I said, this is friendly, but I said, you can't say that. It's not much of a nonsense.
Nope, don't spoil it, don't spoil it. You'll hear it. It happens a lot.
Yeah, yeah, you'll hear it. Yeah, it's real long.
Yeah. 2 hours long. But it is a arranging recital for myself and for Chelsea McBride. We're going to start the way we do every Monday morning at 9:30 with some sax quartet music. So this is an arrangement that I did of George Gershwin's Embraceable You. Thank you.
You can just report it, right?
No.
Alright, so again, this first one is Black Knife.
One, a three.
plethora of people. How do I want to introduce this? Charlie Parker has a blues progression named after him. It's the Bird Blues, so that was his nickname. And I know there's someone here who likes birds a lot, so I wrote this tune for that person who likes birds a lot, and this is blues for him. It's not sad. Here we go. One, three.
Thank you.
I think this is a song about me. Talking about it.
love me. Which I don't think their wives know. This is called things I'll never say.
Thank you.
is a lot more people on the stage, and we're very excited about that. But before we do, I think it's time I introduce you to the people you've been listening to. I'm going to start from the back. That is Cole Johnson on the drums, everyone. Gabe Case on bass.
Put your money where your mouth is.
9-ish, 10-ish minutes-ish.
Go so far.
I'm Should I use him? I'm going to use him.
Okay. Part number two, large ensemble edition. Okay. I'm going to start with my stuff again and then move on to Chelsea's after. This first one is so we can call it Almost Like Being in Love. And it's going to feature Matt Mousseau on trombone and Zach Lambert on guitar. And I guess myself because I'm doing this singing thing now.
That kind of is true response.
Like a bell that is ringing for me, and from the near and dear place to my heart. So this is his tune, Piggy's Blue Skylight. We'll hear from Bailey Giles and Richard LaBroche.
Thank you.
yet, but I almost forgot. Nick McHale on trumpet.
Woo!
Great. I have one more tune, so while people are making their way on stage and over stage, I guess I'll just do my thank yous now. I guess I want to thank my parents over here, my girlfriend who is here. Yeah. You got me. Thank you. All my professors along the way, so Gary Simoleon, Ralph Bowen, Mark Stacio, Bill O'Connell, Cecil Bridgewater, Andrew Meister, who's in the back. Thank you for coming so much. All the faculty here. All of these musicians, they are by far some of my favorite to work with in the world, so I can't thank them enough for bringing my music to life. Cool. Thank yous are out of the way. All the mushy stuff is done. Let's get some stands over here.
Yeah.
Come on. Right. One more. Okay. So I had the privilege this semester. I'll talk over here now. It's okay. I had the privilege this semester to write a tune that was requested, handpicked by baritone saxophonist Gary Simoleon. He's a big Art Pepper fanatic, and so he chose this Art Pepper Adams, sorry. It's been a long day. Pepper Adams tune, he's like, that's his thing. So I had, you know, to struggle with this for a few weeks, and then we had to struggle with this for a few weeks. So welcoming my Gary Simoleon fill-in, Mr. Justin Lazaro. This is a tune called Diabolique 2. Diabolique 2. Thank you.
Three, four.
about that. It's called No Resistance.
Thank you.
explain this tune to them. The cue is you have stabbed your ex-partner in the heart and are twisting the knife. Don't do that. It's called You Could Do Better. Four bars.
Thank you.
the inimitable Manhattan School of Music's own, Brian Cowan on baritone sax, bass player. Our lead also, our fearless leader, Bailey Giles. Spectacular. This is I'll Be Home for Christmas. Thank you for joining us tonight.
Thank you.